Well, there was a truly amazing rescue, though. This one, we think, for real, in Canada. A retired biologist captured this remarkable video as a fawn and its mom were trapped on thin ice in Nova Scotia. The doe had fallen, as you see, couldn't get up. The ice was just too thin for a person even to walk on it. So after some quick thinking, a rescue helicopter was flown in and used the downdraft from its rotor blades to blow the deer to shore one at a time. I guess that worked.